हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज टॉप 30 एमसीक्यू फॉर एग्री एग्जाम्स ऑन जनरल एग्रीकल्चर एंड दिस इज एग्रीकल्चर ऑफिसर प्रीवियस ईयर्स एमसीक्यूज। ऑल ऑफ दिस 30 एमसीक्यूज आर टेकन फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र 2018 एग्री एमपीएससी मेन एग्जाम। सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर मोर वीडियोज। सो फ्रेंड्स, पहला क्वेश्चन है, डायरेक्टोरेट ऑफ प्लांट प्रोटेक्शन क्वारंटाइन एंड स्टोरेज इज लोकेटेड एट। ऑप्शन बी इज करेक्ट, फरीदाबाद हरियाणा। डायरेक्टोरेट ऑफ प्लांट प्रोटेक्शन क्वारंटाइन एंड स्टोरेज वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन द ईयर 1946 ऑन द रिकमेंडेशन ऑफ वुडहेड कमीशन एज एन एपेक्स ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फॉर एडवाइजिंग द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एंड स्टेट गवर्नमेंट्स ऑन ऑल द मैटर रिलेटेड टू प्लांट प्रोटेक्शन। प्लांट प्रोटेक्शन स्ट्रैटेजी एंड एक्टिविटीज हैव सिग्निफिकेंट इंपॉर्टेंस इन द ओवरऑल क्रॉप प्रोडक्शन प्रोग्राम्स फॉर सस्टेनेबल एग्रीकल्चर and to prevent introduction of exotic pest entry into Indian agriculture. Next question, question number 2. A silk produced by Anthuria mylita is called. Option C is correct, Tussar silk. Silk produced by Anthuria mylita is also called Tussar silk. The silk produced by Anthuria asama moth is known as Muga silk. The silk produced by Samia cynthia is called Eri silk. And the silk produced by mulberry silkworm or Bombyx mori is called Mysore silk or mulberry silk. Next question, question number 3. The book Systema Naturae was published during 1758. This contained earlier record of 28 species of Indian insect by scientist. Option D is correct, Carl Linnaeus. The beginning of the modern era of Indian entomology came with the publication of the 10th edition of Carl Linnaeus' Systema Naturae, published in 1758. This contained the earliest record of 28 species of Indian insects. Next question, question number 4. In India, the varieties of apple used in disease-resistant breeding against apple scab are, option C is correct, Coupe 12 and Red Free. In India, the varieties of apple used in disease-resistant breeding against apple scab are Coupe 12 and Red Free. Next question, question number 5. Identify the mismatch regarding penetration of pathogen. Option C is correct, Nectaris and Euromyces appendiculates. Penicillium expansum causes blue mold of palm fruit and rots of apple fruit. Penicillium expansum infects fruit host through surface wounds. Potato root and tuber disease caused by Spongospora subterranea. Potato tubers are susceptible to infection by Spongospora subterranea only during lenticel formation. Phytophthora infestans cause late blight of potato. Penetration of pathogen usually occurs through stomata. And in case of Euromyces species, host penetration through stomatal openings. Next question, question number 6. The adjuvant material in fungicides which reduces the surface tension of particles is termed as, option D is correct, wetting agents. The lower the surface tension in a pesticide or fungicide solution, the better the coverage of application, allowing more formulation to reach its target. So friends, here you can see in this picture the wetting phenomenon is described. In the first figure, you can see the water bead without addition of a surfactant. This is termed as pore wetting. Here water does not spread and surface tension is higher. And in the second figure, you can see the water bead with the addition of a surfactant. This is termed as good wetting and water can spread here and the surface tension is lower in this case. Next question, question number 7. An example of double-stranded DNA virus is, option D is correct, cauliflower mosaic virus. Cauliflower mosaic virus or CMV belongs to a family of plant double-stranded DNA pararetrovirus that replicate via reverse transcription. It is one of the viruses which infect many plants, especially the members of Crucifera. It contains DNA as genetic material instead of RNA and replicates through the mechanisms of reverse transcription like a retrovirus. Next question, question number 8. Bell fruit contains which of the following active ingredient? Option D is correct, marmalosine. Marmalosine is believed to be the therapeutically active principle of bell fruit. It has shown antibacterial activities. Next question, question number 9. In which physiological disorder of citrus the juice sacs become hard and elongated? Option B is correct, granulation. Granulation is a serious problem of citrus. This abnormality is initiated at the stem end of the fruit, which gradually extends towards the styler end. The affected juice sacs become hard and dry, fruits become gray in color, enlarge in size, have flat and insipid taste, and assume a granular texture. Granulated fruits contain less extractable juice, as most of it turns into gelatinous mass. Next question, question number 10. Which of the following is a hybrid variety of mandarin? Option B is correct, Kino mandarin. Kino mandarin is a hybrid of two mandarin cultivars. First one is King, which scientific name is Citrus nobilis, and the second one is Willow leaf. The scientific name is Citrus deliciosa. It was first developed by Howard B. Frost at the University of California Citrus Experiment Station. Next question, question number 11. Sylvia is the edible potted cultivar of? Option B is correct, garden pea. It is edible potted variety, suitable for kitchen garden and introduced from Sweden. Pods are curved, yellowish green without parchment. Next question, question number 12. The knobs of which crops are harvested by cutting the stem just below it? Option C is correct, nolkhol. The knobs of nolkhol are harvested by cutting the stem end just below it by a sharp knife or sickle before they are fully grown. After that, they become tough and woody. The demand is fairly high for knobs of smaller size of about 5 to 8 cm diameter. Next question, question number 13. Corm dormancy in gladiolus is due to the accumulation of? Abscisic acid is the correct answer. Dormancy of corms and corn meal is one of the major problems in the commercial cultivation of gladiolus. The physiological basis of corm and corn meal dormancy has been ascribed to the accumulation of growth inhibiting substances, especially abscisic acid or ABA. Next question, question number 14. Certain food products are subjected to cryogenic freezing, means freezing of food products at a very low temperature below. Option D is correct, minus 60 degrees Celsius. Cryogenic freezing, which is defined as freezing at very low temperature or below minus 60 degrees Celsius. The refrigerant used at present in cryogenic freezing are liquid nitrogen and liquid carbon dioxide. Next question, question number 15. Fruit firmness is measured by? Option D is correct, penetrometer. The firmness of the fruit measured by the penetrometer, one of the most objective parameters in relation to the fruit's maturity, and as such is one of the most common techniques used in testing. Other methods are to determine the color or the content of solubles using a refractometer. This technique is proportional to measuring the total sugar and thus the sweetness of the fruit. Next question, question number 16. A family in which determination of descent and property inheritance take place along the female line is called? Option B is correct, matrilineal family. Following the matrilineal law of inheritance, the youngest daughter of the house will stay with the parents and inherit the house that is named after her mother. The husband is expected to leave his house and live with his wife in his mother-in-law's house. Next question, question number 17. which is a special type of communication where the messages are concerned with new ideas. Option D is correct, diffusion. According to Rogers in 1996, diffusion refers to the process by which an innovation is communicated through certain channels over time among the members of a social system. An innovation is an idea, practice or object perceived as new by an individual or other unit of adoption. The diffusion of innovations involves both mass media and interpersonal communication channels. Next question, question number 18. The first step in extension program planning is, option D is correct, collection of facts. Collecting facts is necessary before an extension program can be drawn up. These facts can be collected from a variety of sources, such as reports of soil classification and land use surveys, farm management studies, social surveys, and previous programs can provide a lot useful background information. Next question, question number 19. Market dash refers to the market situation that is likely to prevail in the near future. Option C is correct, outlook. Market outlook refers to the market situation that is likely to prevail in the near future. Next question, question number 20. Commercial layer birds are produced by dash, whereas the commercial broiler birds are produced by dash. Option D is correct, strain crossing and crossbreeding. The commercial layer birds are produced by strain crossing, whereas the commercial broiler birds are produced by crossbreeding. Next question, question number 21. The acidity and pH of fresh milk varies with. Option D is correct, all of these. That means the acidity and pH of fresh milk varies with the stage of lactation, species, and breed of animals. Next question, question number 22. Which of the following is biodegradable plastic? Option D is correct, polyhydroxybutyrate. The polyhydroxybutyrate or PHB, a polymer belonging to the polyester class that are of interest as bio-derived and biodegradable plastic. It is water insoluble and relatively resistant to hydrolytic degradation. It is biocompatible and hence it is suitable for medical applications. Its melting point is 175 degrees centigrade. It is produced by microorganisms such as Methylobacterium rhodesienum or Bacillus species. Next question, question number 23. Certified foundation seed is the progeny of breeder seed with which color tag? Option D is correct, white. Breeder seeds come with a golden yellow color tag. Foundation seeds come with a white color tag and the certified seeds come with an azure blue color tag. Next question, question number 24. Manga bamboo is commercially cultivated in which state? Option A is correct, Maharashtra. Manga bamboo or Dendrocalamus toxi is an extremely manageable bamboo species with great economic importance. This species is predominantly cultivated in Sindhudurg district and has scattered in Konkan region of Maharashtra. Dr. Balasaheb Sawant, Konkan Krishi Vidyapeeth Dapoli, has provided technical support that has enabled mass-scale cultivation of this species in this region. Next question, question number 25. Plant variety should dash for registration of plant variety under PPB FRD 2001. Option D is correct, all of these. That means plant variety should novel, uniform and stable and distinct for registration of plant variety under PPB FRD 2001. PPB FRA means Protection of Plant Varieties and Farmers' Rights Act 2001. Next question, question number 26. The total of all the chemical reactions that takes place in an organism is called. Option B is correct, metabolism. The total of all the chemical reactions that takes place in an organism is called metabolism. Next question, question number 27. The stomata closed in water-stressed plant due to accumulation of ABA is in dash. Option B is correct, guard cells. Stomatal closure occur when the two guard cells surrounding the stomatal opening lost their pressure and closed the opening. There are many signals that induce stomatal closure. Among these, the best known signal is probably ABA. Next question, question number 28. Recalcitrant seeds are also known as, option D is correct, desiccation sensitive seeds. Recalcitrant seeds are remarkably short-lived, which cannot be dried to moisture content below 20 to 30% without injury and are unable to tolerate freezing. Recalcitrant seeds are therefore also termed as desiccation sensitive seeds. Recalcitrant seeds are difficult to be successfully stored and their ex-situ conservation is problematic. Some common examples of plants that produce recalcitrant seeds include avocado, coca, coconut, jackfruit, lychee, mango, rubber, tea, etc. Next question, question number 29. Chromosome number in mulberry is, option A is correct, n equals to 14. Generally, mulberry is a diploid plant with 28 chromosome numbers, that means 2n equals to 28. And the last question, question number 30. Which is the best method for application of Fe and Zn, that means ferrous and zinc? Option B is correct, foliar application. Plants show promising result when ferrous and zinc applied through foliar application than the other methods. Thank you friends for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel for more videos.